outside my window, going everywhere. People that are happy, people that are care. We all got to love, it's a natural thing to do. Sooner we find what we need, gonna be feeling it, happy to show. I'm gonna change my method, get me a big hand on. I'm gonna make all the leaves of the country get together and bring them home. We all got to love, it's a natural thing, don't you know? Sooner we find what we need, got me feeling at happy to show. Those men in the circus, those men on the web, their feet hanging, their feet up. No, they're counting on the daily luck to bring them through the fire. Oh,
vertical suplex, bam! Hurricane Rana! Boom, face first! Oh, and she turns it around. A striking blow. Down, head over heels. Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
She's almost there. Just a bit more.
And I have never seen her partner more amped up than she is right now, Cole.
Somehow gets the tag.
And the DDT.
Wow, she turned that one around. Oh, someone call a dentist.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
Absolutely spiked!
DDT!
Great decision by Liv Morgan to capitalize. All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Can't get it done.
She's feeling the hurt here.
I really like the resolve we've seen from her in this tag team match, guys. I wouldn't be against the tag here. You know, just so she can gather herself a bit.
Impressive strike combination. What a night it's been here at SummerSlam, and things only continue to get hotter.
In a standard tag team match, one competitor's in the ring against an opponent, and their teammate is in their corner standing on the ring apron. I should also point out that the competitor in the ring, as far as the referee is concerned, is the legal man. Only the legal man can attempt to score a fall over an opponent or be defeated by an opponent.
In a tag match, when a superstar tags their partner, the person who tagged out has until the referees count to five to exit the ring. For a tag to be considered legal, both of the superstar's feet have to be on the apron. The partner must be touching the tag rope in the corner. Both team members must touch, and the referee must see the tag be made.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
There may be no preventing the tag now.
It doesn't get much more exciting than this, Michael.
Look out. There's the tag.
And that changes the entire outlook for these women, Michael.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You gotta think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Tagged in. Look out here. The Irish curse. Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Striking with the axe kick.
Stomping. Ouch. She steers clear there. Roundhouse kick. Keep your eyes on this one.
Whoa!
Great reflexes. Gets the tag. Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Crucifix head scissors.
Changes her fortune there. All the way up and around the world. Great decision by Liv Morgan to capitalize. It's another reversal. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Face first. Head crank. She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point. You know, this is just one of those matches you want to sit back, relax, and just take it in.
Morgan's having fun now. She's executing on her plan perfectly.
The end is looming now.
She's got nothing left, guys. If she doesn't make a tag soon, this match is over. It's that simple.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the...
What's keeping them going?
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Oh, clothesline. Boom, right to the jaw.
Oh, you can pick up your teeth in section 112.
She's in control. The Irish curse. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, but
it's not gonna be good.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Oh, an elbow to schoolboy out of nowhere.
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Out of it in the corner. Comes in off the tag. Shoulders on the mat. Ah, quick kick out from Liv Morgan.
She powered out there, Michael.
All the way up and around the world. Great decision by Liv Morgan to capitalize. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
To the throat.
She's trying to fight back, but it doesn't look good.
She's got nothing left, guys. If she doesn't make a tag soon, this match is over. It's that simple. Oh, nasty impact.
Another big move.
Head scissor.
Tag in. What's coming next? A back suplex.
Two, three.
Boom, what impact. Stomping down. This spinning arm breaker.
Four, five, six, one.
Elusive movement there.
Clothesline to the back of the neck. This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so. Big reversal.
Woo-wee. Roundhouse kick.
Extend your leg. These two work so well together.
Big hip toss.
Oh, followed by a low kick.
Not what she was looking for.
Big punch finds its mark.
All right, that well scouted.
Breaker.
That could cause long-term damage.
Oh, what a four.
Into a powerbomb.
Two.
Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
Setting up. Hurry, pump handle.
Suplex.
Tuck her in. It's bedtime. Boom! A forearm smack. Bang!
He's gonna try it again. She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Just a step quicker.
Two, three.
And she's toying with her now.
Four.
Oh, look at this. Oh, takedown.
She returns the favor there.
Boom, right in the button. Kick right to the next section.
Caught off guard.
This is
a sit-out. Nasty.
Look at that. Much needed. successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Looks like she's gonna make it, Corey.
Yeah, but looks can be deceiving, Cole. You know that.
I think we're gonna get the tag, guys.
I don't know. Those last few inches have to feel like a mile right now.
She goes for the cover. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
In off the tag. All the way up and around the world.
Striking combination.
Took a walk.
Striking combination.
Take down to the